April 15th, 2013. This is damage still here from the 2011 April 27th tornadoes.